Hi friends, welcome to Krishka Kitchen. Today I have brought the very easy and very tasty recipe of Indian sweet, that is Kalakand. It is very easy to make at home. Today I have took 2 liters of full cream fat milk, and it is made very easily by adding softened paneer and sweetened milk together. So for making the paneer, I have took 1.5 liter of full fat milk, and then I have curdled it, and the remaining half liter of milk I have reduced it on sim flame, and then later I have added sugar in it and then mixed both and prepared the kalakand. Another way is you can make the paneer of 1 liter milk, and 1 liter milk you can take in reducing it. What I did, taking 1.5 liter milk in making paneer, has quickened my process of making kalakand. And another very quick recipe is you can take paneer and then add it in condensed milk. This way you will get very instant and quick kalakand. So let's see the recipe. I hope you like it. Very tasty Indian sweet kalakand. So here we will take 2 liter of full fat milk. As I told you earlier, to quicken the process, I will take 1.5 liter milk and curdle it, and the remaining 0.5 liter milk I will reduce it. Here it is 1.5 liter milk and 0.5 liter milk, I will take it in a pan. Cook it at sim flame, keep stirring it occasionally. Now when the boil comes in the milk off the flame, and here I am adding nimbu ka sat, that is citric acid. You can even add vinegar or lemon juice diluted in water. Here I have took little citric acid and mixed it in the milk to curdle it. Here you can see the milk has curdled well. Now we will going to strain it. Either strain it in a cotton cloth or use fine pore strainer. Now remove all the excess water out of it. Press it nicely and remove all the water. Now take it in a thali. We will going to mash it properly with this part of palm. We have to mash it very nicely for 8 to 10 minutes till it gets very soft, like we do while making rasgullas. So we will check it by binding it. The binded ball is very smooth in texture. So here our milk has reduced. We will quickly grind the sugar. For we will take 1 cup of sugar, add in 2 cardamoms and few saffron strand. If you want your kalakand to be white in color, don't add saffron here. Saffron makes it little yellow in color. Here our sugar is grinded well. Now we will add the sugar batch by batch in the reduced milk. Don't add sugar together in one go. Add it little at a time and mix the sugar well, and then add little more. Keep mixing the sugar very well in the milk. Now we will add in all the remaining sugar. Mix it well. You can add milk if needed. Now we will going to add our softened paneer into it and mix it well in the sweetened milk. Here we have mixed it well. Add milk if needed. It is very creamy and frothy in texture. Now our kalakand is ready to set. Take a container which you want to keep your kalakand for setting in. Grease it well with the ghee and pour in the prepared kalakand mixture. And spread it evenly. into the container. This kalakand is very smooth in texture. Now top it up with some shredded nuts. Here I have added pistachios, some sliced almonds, add any nuts of your choice and few saffron strands on top. Press it nicely so that they stick to the kalakand. And now we have to leave them to set for at least an hour. You can either keep them in freeze or outside. After 1 hour, you can cut them into slices. Here our very tasty and delicious kalakand is ready to serve. You can keep it in freeze for 4 to 5 days. It will remain this soft. It won't get hard. I hope you have liked the recipe. Do give it a try at home. Please subscribe to our channel and stay connected. Thank you.